Hello, how there? You're welcome again to another wonderful episode of The School of Money. I'm Olumide Emmanuel, CEO of the Common Sense Group and author of the book The School of Money. The School of Money book is a book you need to have. You need to make sure you get a copy of this book because guess what? Your library is not complete without a copy of this book. It's about 700 pages, hardcover. It's got a CD and a DVD in there. It's a book you need to have because this is the School of Money in print. And guess what? It's very cheap. It's the cheapest school fees you can ever pay. And like I've always said, if you think knowledge is expensive, try ignorance. It will cost you more. Every time you tune to this broadcast, we're going to be sharing with you on how to make, manage, and multiply your money. We're going to be sharing with you on how to be able to achieve your financial goals, how to be a success in life. And it's going to be a platform for raising a new breed without greed. I believe in entrepreneurship. And I believe that a new breed of entrepreneurs have to arise that will change things in our world and in our continent. On today's broadcast, we're going to be doing about two or three things all in one. I'm going to be sharing with you on the power of the five-year plan. I believe very strongly that anybody can change their life in 5 years. Anybody can succeed and make meaning and make impact and create wealth in 5 years. How? That's what I'll be sharing with you today. Also today, I'm going to be answering some questions that people have asked and then helping you to understand more about what we do and how we can help you to achieve your goals in life. As you're watching me today, I want you to go get your pen, get your notebook or paper, and get ready to take notes. Spread the word around. Tell your friends, tell everyone to come around the TV, and let them know that the Common Sense Guru is back and is going to be sharing with you on the five-year plan, the power of the five-year plan for wealth creation, for success, and for turning things around in your life. Listen and listen well. Today's broadcast is loaded because I know that by the time we're through today, you will learn so much. Because anything can happen within 5 years if you put all the things I'm going to share with you to work. So go get your friends, get your family, get everyone ready, get yourself prepared. If you need to get a drink and sit down because we're about to start school. The lecturer is here. School is about to start. I'll start on today's topic after this break. Stay tuned.
Millions of people today live at the mercy of house owners who at one point made a decision to acquire a property or plots of land to build. You can secure your future and make that decision today with Common Sense Estates Limited. You can choose to have a permanent address or invest in any of our strategically positioned estates all around the nation. Eagle Estate, Phase 1, 2, and 3, Agbara, Dream City Estate, Ikorodu, Dove Estate, Ofada, Genesis Estate, Abuja, Sella Estate, Port Harcourt. Why wait? Patronize us and procure your land or fully completed houses of different sizes in any of the estates at affordable and flexible payment plans. For more details, call 0805-267-3673, 0806-575-5996 or visit our website www.commonsensegroup.com or our corporate office 28B at Janaku Street, Awuse Estate, Salvation Bus Stop, Okwebi Ikeja, Lagos. Remember, procrastination is a killer of actualization. Act now.
Yes, you're welcome back. You're still on to the School of Money and I'm Olumide Emmanuel. Today we're looking at the power of the five-year plan. I believe very strongly that anybody can change their life in 5 years if they can just do what they need to do within those 5 years. Now, before I begin to talk to you about details on the five-year plan, let me help you understand that in life there are different stages of your life. And if you know how to manage each stage of your life, it will prepare you to be able to succeed in the second stage of your life. We can look at the stages of life in two ways. We can look at it as three stages or four stages. What do I mean by that? Well, if we look at it as three stages of life, we can say you have the morning season of your life, you have the afternoon season of your life, and then you have the evening season of your life. If we look at it that way, we can say the first 30 years of your life is your morning. So the first 30 years, you are in the morning season of your life. It's good morning, so you're still young. You're still growing. Well, you can afford to make some mistakes. You can afford, you know, to not be really serious as you should if you want to grow old before you become meaningful. That's the first stage. The second stage of your life, we can call it the afternoon stage of your life. And that's another 30 years of your life from age 31 to 60. We can call that the afternoon season of your life, where you are actively working, you are matured, you are getting married, you're giving birth to children, you're developing your career. And then the third stage or season of your life, we can call the night season of your life, will be from age 61 and above. So if we call it another 30 years, so 61 to 90. We can break it into evening and then night, but let's look at it as morning, afternoon, and evening of your life. You see, the way you handle the morning season of your life will determine the way the afternoon of your life will be. The way you handle the afternoon season of your life will determine the way the night season of your life will be. I've seen a lot of people that are in what I call the night season of their life, but you see them and you're wondering, how did these guys arrive at this bus stop? I remember a few years back, I came back home and I saw, I was, running and expecting the security guys at the gate to open the door for me. And I saw this elderly man, he's in the 70s, from the way he looked. I later discovered he was just 70 exactly, he's not over 70. And he was opening the gate and he was just moving like that and he was like, he was going to die there. I was like, hello, what is this man doing in my house? When I got inside, I came out and he was like, yes, sir, Sean, sir, or Gami, sir, my lord, sir. I said, excuse me, Papa, what are you doing here? He said, oh, I'm an old soldier. I retired. I said, look, you are too old to be doing this kind of job. How can you be at your, how old are you? He said, it's just 70, 70 and sharp, 70 young. I'm like, at 70, you are opening gates. Number one, I didn't believe that at that age, that's what you should be doing because I know how much they are paying them. It's not anything meaningful. Number two, I believe it was risky for a man at that age to be at the gate because number one, what is he going to secure? He can't even secure himself. And number two, I don't want somebody to come and die in my house and they will say somebody died in his house. And then number three, I did not even feel comfortable. My moral compass did not work well for me to be sleeping and a 70-year-old man is at my gate. As a young boy, I just felt this guy is as old as my father. Why will he be at the gate? I called the company and said, please, I need this guy out of my house. Because I could not imagine coming home every day to meet a 70-year-old man opening gate for me at my age. Now, question. Do you think that man planned to be opening gate for a young boy at the age of 70? No. I believe he had a dream. He had a plan when he was young. But what went wrong? Well, I don't know what went wrong. And if you look all over life, you see a lot of people in their 60s, in their 70s, in their 80s. They are in the night season of their life, but they still don't have anything to show for it. Listen to me. If you don't plan, you'll be amazed at how life can turn out. And that's why planning is very important. Now, that's why you need to know the power of the five-year plan. Another way we can look at life is by looking at it from the compass of not just morning, afternoon, and night, but you can say the first 25 years of your life is called the learning stage of life. So you can start out learning. That's what we all do. We learn. So the first 25 years is the learning stage of your life. You can say 25, you can say 30. We can tie it down just like we say morning of your life is 30 years. We can also say 30 years, learning stage of life. But the second stage of your life is the earning stage of your life. You are not learning. You are now earning an income. You are earning a living. Why? Because you are using what you've learned to earn. But guess what? The third stage of your life, which is the third 25 or third 30, depending on the way you want to look at it, is the turning stage of your life where you turn around and begin to make an impact on the next generation. So if you understand this background, it will help you to know the importance of planning. I decided to tell you this because many times we don't plan. We always think we are so young. Oh, I'm still young. Oh, there's still time. And that's why a lot of people deceive themselves. You are 20, you think you're still young. Before you know, you are 30. You think you're still young. Before you know, you're 40. You think you're still young. Before you know, you're 50. You think you're still young. And instead of making meaning, making impact, making a difference, taking life serious, you're messing around, you're playing games with your life. Listen and listen, when nobody reigns forever. Nobody reigns forever. Number two, nobody grows young. Everybody grows old. So if you sit down, you have opportunities around you, you're messing up with the opportunities, you have resources, you're wasting resources, I tell you, you'll wake up one day and discover that life has left you behind. So now, if you understand this background, it will position you to know how to have the five-year plan. Now, when I talk about the five-year plan, I believe that if you plan your life very well, in 5 years, you can turn things around. No matter how bad things are, I tell you, I know what I'm talking about. No matter how bad things are for you, you can turn things around in 5 years. It's called the power of the five-year plan. How do you go about it? Well, there are five things you need to do over the five-year period. Number one, in the first year, I want to focus now on the five-year plan for wealth. You see, the power of the five-year plan is something we can talk about with reference to all the different areas of your life. I can talk to you about the power of a five-year plan in your marriage, the power of a five-year plan in your health, the power of the five-year plan in your finances, the power of the five-year plan in your career, the power of the five-year plan in success, but I want to focus on finances. So we're looking at the power of the five-year plan, the five-year plan for wealth creation, how to create wealth, how to change your financial story within a five-year window. Number one, in year one, it's called the information year. So in the first year, if you make up your mind right now that I want to turn things around in 5 years, spend the next 12 months of your life gathering information about wealth, gathering information about money, learning everything you need to learn about wealth creation, about money, how to make money, how to manage money, how to multiply money. Learn everything you need to learn. If you spend the entire 1 year developing yourself, learning, becoming financially intelligent, becoming informed in the area of wealth creation, that knowledge, as it comes into you, will turn things around for you, will break something loose within you, will ignite something within you that will set you on the course to be able to see things change for you. I'll continue after this time. Don't go away. Stay tuned.
A time when poverty ravages the land, throwing the inhabitants into pathetic confusion. Companies filing for bankruptcy. Entrepreneurs are entangled in a web of insolvency. Job seekers explode in frustration while employment looks away without hesitation. The rat race continues with no tape of victory in sight. Finally, a savior emerges, the School of Money. How to make, manage, and multiply your money. The Entrepreneur's Blueprint by Olumide Emmanuel. A book born out of over 20 years hands-on experience on entrepreneurship. Simple, practical, and commonsensical. Look no further. It's a business school in print where the cheapest school fee is paid. Grab your copy today and dispel your doubt and confusion. Get the blueprint to financial freedom. For free delivery all around Lagos, call 0805-267-3673, 0802-305-9058, and 0802-347-0797. For online purchase, visit www.myschoolofmoney.com. You can also visit our corporate office, 28B Ajanaku Street, Awuse Estate, Salvation Bus Stop, Okpebi Ikeja, Lagos. The School of Money. Grab your copy today.
You're welcome back. You're still on to The School of Money, and I'm still Olumide Emmanuel. We're looking at the power of the five-year plan. And we have narrowed it down to the five-year plan for wealth creation. And I said, number one, the first year should be spent gathering information. So the first year is the information year. If you are not informed, you will be deformed. If you are not inspired, you will expire. If you are not updated, you will be outdated. If you are not in the know, you cannot be in the flow. What you know determines how far you go, because information is the key to transformation. So spend the next 12 months gathering all the information you can gather on wealth creation, on entrepreneurship, on everything you need to know about money. If you spend the first year gathering information, you'll be knowledgeable enough to begin the journey of wealth creation. Year two. The second year is known as the action year, because 1,000 good intentions is not as powerful as one action. Until you give attention to your intention, your world will stand at attention and the world will not give you attention. So you need to make sure you act. If you know all the things you need to know and you don't do what you're supposed to do with what you know, you are still going to remain the same. So year one is information. Year two is action. As you begin to act on what you have known and learned in the first year, you begin to see results. Now, the fact that you are in year two and you are acting does not mean you should stop learning. When you move to the next stage, what you started, you must continue. So if you are in year two, it's an action year, it is also a learning year. So you only started year one learning and getting information to kickstart the journey. But now that you have started acting, when you begin to act, you begin to see a lot of reality. Many of the things you have read in books, many of the things you have heard in seminar, when you get into the field and you start acting, you begin to see real life. And then many of those things, you now really see that you need to have more information on how to navigate your way. So by the time you get to the action stage, you have to keep learning. Year three, listen, is the system and structure stage. You see, when you are in year three, you have started acting. Results have started coming. But if you are going to make meaning and make impact, you have to set systems and structures in place. Yes, if you set systems and structures in place, your action can produce more because you can multiply your action by using systems and structures. I call system an acronym for save yourself time, energy, and money. S-Y-S-T-E-M. Save yourself time, energy, and money. When you set structures in place, as you are acting, because you are learning, you are acting, you are discovering the law, so you put structures in place. Get a company, set up a company, register your company, open an office, employ staff. Have structures in place so that what you were doing alone, other people can join you in doing it, and you can multiply your efficiency. So year one is information, year two is action, year three is systems and structures. When you set systems and structures in place, then you continue to learn, you continue to act, the systems are now in place, and then year four is expansion year. In year four, you begin to expand, you begin to expand. You begin to expand. All the things you have learned, all the things you have been acting that has been producing results, all the systems and the structures you have put in place begins to create a leverage for you to expand and make a difference. And finally, year five is the freedom year, where you become free from that which held you down before you began the journey. If you are able to put this five-year plan in place and you take it serious and you act on it, you'll be amazed at how it can turn things around for you. The power of the five-year plan. I've had a lot of people that have called in, sending text messages, emails. People have been asking, oh, we've been, you know, inspired, we've been motivated by the School of Money broadcast, but want to get to know more about you, more about the organization, more about what you do, how we can benefit from the different platforms. And a lot of people are asking, I want you to be my mentor. I want you to be my mentor. Well, let me help you understand a few things. Number one, I live in Lagos, Nigeria. That's where my office is, even though I have offices in different parts of the world. But my primary base is Lagos, Nigeria. So if you're listening to me right now and you are not in Lagos or you are not in Nigeria, the only way you can benefit from what we are offering is by continually listening to us through this broadcast or joining me on Facebook, following me on Twitter, joining LinkedIn so that we can be able to connect, or you can go to YouTube and you can call to order for our books, our tapes, our products from time to time. I've got all kinds of audio products, all kinds of video products that you can benefit from. And once you follow me, go to our website, follow me, you know, email me and all the stuff, you'll be able to learn a lot about what we do. And once you are part of our mailing list and we have any events anywhere in the world, we'll let you know when we are coming to a city near you or when we are coming to your country. And then we'll be able to, you know, meet and, you know, network together. If for any reason you are listening to me anywhere in the world and you have a platform already, you have a network, you can gather people together, then I can come into your country 1 or 2 days. We sit down together. We have a chat. We do a breakfast meeting or we do a conference, we do a seminar. We can always work that out anywhere you are in the world. And that's the way we can operate, because there's no way I can mentor you physically except through the social media or through the TV or through my books and my products. But for those that live in Lagos or those that live in Nigeria, I've created two major mentoring platforms. Number one, we are what we call the Success Business and Leadership School. Success Business and Leadership School is a platform that is set up to raise a new breed without greed. I believe in a new Nigeria. And I believe that in order to have a new Nigeria, there has to be a new Nigerian. So the platform, Success Business and Leadership School, has been put together to raise that new breed without greed. So you want to be a part of Success Business and Leadership School. It takes place every Friday. It's absolutely free. Absolutely free. Every Friday from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m., myself and a host of other facilitators that are part of the SBLS faculty, we come together and we look at different issues on business, on leadership, on career, on personal success, on entrepreneurship. A lot of stuff is being shared every Friday. That's absolutely free. You don't need to pay for it. So you can visit www.schoolofmoney.net or myschoolofmoney.com, or you can call any of our numbers or email us and they will give you details. So that you see all the different topics we're going to be dealing with. And apart from that, there is another platform that we have put together to mentor people. It is called the School of Money. Now, every month, I have a two-hour meeting I do where I'm physically present to mentor people. It's called the School of Money. And that takes place in two stations. We have it in two. We have what we call the Lekki version on the Lagos Island. And we have the mainland version in Ikeja. And that is every month. So you can also call to find out how you can take advantage of any of that. It's also absolutely free. And these are the two mentoring platforms I have where you can come physically and meet with me. And then we can always share together and see how we can help each other to achieve purpose. So wherever you are on the face of the earth, wherever you are listening to me right now, just call us, email us, contact us. I will tell you how you can benefit from all the things we have to offer. Well, my time is running out again. We've got to go on break. And when I come back, we'll wrap it all up on this episode. Stay tuned.
Many desire to be rich and have a secure future, but lack the financial intelligence and vehicles to take them to their wealthy place. We introduce to you Fingerprint Investment Club, the guaranteed pathway to your wealth. Fingerprint Investment Club takes the pressure off your shoulders and make your money work for you instead of you working for your money. With a one-time membership fee and a regular classic monthly saving or a lump sum premium one-time deposit, you can get good returns on your investment per annum. Wow! Incredible! Have no doubt, hundreds of people have become millionaires through the Fingerprint Investment Club. Join other club members today and ride into a guaranteed cooperative wealth. For inquiries, call 0805-267-3673, 0806-575-6886. You can also visit our website, www.commonsensegroup.com, or our corporate office, 28B Ajanaku Street, Awuse Estate, Salvation Bus Stop, Opebi Ikeja, Lagos.
Yeah, you're welcome back. It's still the School of Money, and I'm still Olumide Emmanuel. We've looked at the power of the five-year plan for wealth creation. I've shared with you on the different seasons and stages of life. It's been an amazing, wonderful session today. Now, I've also been able to tell you different ways you can benefit from what we do. Another thing you need to note is this, because a lot of people have been asking all kinds of questions on how can I benefit from that, can I benefit from that. Now, we have a lot of things you can benefit from, but the best thing to do is go to the website. Go to the website or send us an email so that we can always communicate and interact. The website is www.schoolofmoney.net, schoolofmoney.net, or www.myschoolofmoney.com, schoolofmoney.net or myschoolofmoney.com. For the Common Sense Group, which is the company I have the privilege to oversee right now, you can go to www.commonsensegroup.com, commonsensegroup.com. Common Sense is S-E-N-S-E, and it's commonsensegroup1word.com. And there you can get all the details about the lands, the different estates we have, real estate opportunities you can plug into, about our investment club, where you can get a fixed return. You can get as much as 20% return per annum, 10%, 15%, 20%. Go there, find out how you can join our cooperative society, how you can partake of all our other products, training and seminars, travel and tour. It's just amazing. Go to the site, get in touch with us, and we'll be able to see how we can assist you. Now, a lot of people have also been asking, if you want to come and speak to us, wanting to come and facilitate, or wanting to do consulting, how do we go about that? Well, if you want me to speak for you on any platform, all you need to do is just send us an email. Send us an email. Let's know what kind of audience we are talking about. What's the nature of the program? What topics do you want us to come up with a customized seminar for you? Do you have things you want us to deal with? Are there issues you're going to? So we can do that anywhere in the world. Just email us. But what you need to do is to make sure you plan well in advance. Because sometimes people just call, I just listened to you. Can you come next week? It doesn't work like that. So you have to plan well in advance and plan your program. Don't just wake up and say, I want to do a program. Plan it very well. When it's well planned, we're going to be willing to come to assist in any way we can. When it comes to consultancy, well, if you want us to consult for you on anything, you want us to help you with a business plan, you want us to help you with feasibility study, you want us to help you with the market survey, or you want to start a business, you want us to help you set up the business, you want us to help you in any way, you're already in business, you're finding it difficult to succeed, you want us to help you in a business, you know, turn things around in your business, you want us to help you train your managers, capacity building training, any form of training, any form of consultancy, just consult us, contact us, and we'll be willing to help you in any way that we can. And we have a lot of books, a lot of tapes, a lot of product. People are asking, how can we be your marketer? How can we be your distributor? We want to sell the book in Germany. We want to sell the book in Dubai. I want to sell the book in Kenya. Listen, anywhere you are, send us an email. Let us know what you want, and let's tell you how it can work. Because you can be a marketer or a distributor of our product anywhere in the world. The only thing is, we don't sell on credit. Our business is cash business. So you must have your money ready. And then the more you buy, the more discounts you get. So you can get a copy of this book, The School of Money. Apart from this book, we have lots of other materials. We have lots of audio products, video products that will help you in your life. So feel free to contact us any day, anytime. I'm so excited because I'm seeing you testify and I'm seeing things change. And that's what this broadcast is all about. We have to make it a wrap for today. I'm still Olumide Emmanuel. This is still The School of Money, and I'll see you again on another episode. Till then, keep your dream alive.
A time when poverty ravages the land, throwing the inhabitants into pathetic confusion, companies filing for bankruptcy, entrepreneurs are entangled in a web of insolvency, job seekers explode in frustration, while employment looks away without hesitation. The rat race continues with no tape of victory in sight. Finally, a savior emerges, The School of Money. How to make, manage, and multiply your money. The Entrepreneur's Blueprint by Olumide Emmanuel. A book born out of over 20 years hands-on experience on entrepreneurship. Simple, practical, and commonsensical. Look no further. It's a business school in print where the cheapest school fee is paid. Grab your copy today and dispel your doubt and confusion. Get the blueprint to financial freedom. For free delivery all around Lagos, call 0805-267-3673, 0802-305-9058, and 0802-347-0797. For online purchase, visit www.myschoolofmoney.com. You can also visit our corporate office, 28B Ajanaku Street, Awuse Estate, Salvation Bus Stop, Opebi Ikeja, Lagos. The School of Money. Grab your copy today.